Hi there, I'm Snowboards. I'm Adam.
I'm Zach.
And we're wearing business suits. Why, you may ask?
Because we're professional.
You're damn right we are.
Now, this is our submission for the 2011 Ima Betta Jibba contest. We put a lot of really hard work into this park and this video, and we want to show you what we've done.
At the start of January, we had nothing more than an embarrassing pile of snow and an upright picnic table. Yeah, it sucks. It's embarrassing. But we did make some improvements.
Yeah. 80 plus hours of shoveling and hauling barrels later, and this is what we got. Alright, well, to start with, we got the two drop-ins. The second little hump there is actually where the first drop-in was when we first started building the park. Right after that, you have a choice to the left of an uprail or the right of a small gap. After that, you can keep going. There's the little jib stump right there going over to the picnic table. You also have these two gap jumps here. The small one on the left is probably about, I don't know, maybe like 10 feet. And then off the cannon rail to the next gap jump is probably about 15. What is really cool about this is you can go into the U, which you're going to see in about a second, a little bit more closer up. It's got two hips on either side and like an 8 foot quarter connecting the two of them. There's a channel gap in the corner, and we have a pallet sticking out of the left hand side of it, which is pretty cool. The top of that pallet is probably at like almost 11 feet. The spine that you just saw just passed through that goes right next to the fence goes into a small half pipe. And then, yeah, this is pretty much the main feature of the park, I think. At least it's my favorite, personally. And it's just, it's the U with the two hips, the pallet, the channel gap. It's just, there's a lot of stuff you can do in there. All right, that's it. That's our park.
And I think what really sets us apart is the fact that, you know, we didn't know about this contest until after January had begun. Am I right,
yeah,
Zach?
Yeah, those pictures are from January 8th, I think they are.
Yeah, and so we put in a lot of hard work in a very short period of time. It was pretty much just the two of us. We had a few extra hands, and we like to thank those people that helped us out. And for the video, we chose Bohemian Rhapsody. It's a personal favorite of ours, and we gave it a little flavor of our own, and we hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, we've worked really, really hard on this, guys, and just thanks for your time, and yeah, I hope you like it.
See you in Plymouth!
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not
of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me. For me.